Hello, we meet again in macOS video tips and tricks. This time I want to tell you all about Netcut like application. This application is able to cut internet connection via Wi-Fi connected on the same SSID. The method is not the same as Netcut, but this application is still able to disconnect the internet from gadget or maybe other devices connected to your wireless network. Quite easy way, and make sure you have downloaded the Jamwifi application that you can click on the video description below. And this application is free. Here I use MacBook Pro with High Sierra system, and this application is functioning properly, but I have not been able to ensure that this application can run on the latest macOS version. But you need to try it for yourself. After download Jamwifi, open it, type your password, and then wait for a minute until the SSID appears, or maybe you can press scan button. Then you can select your SSID, for example Nadia Geprek, and click Jam button. And select the device by MAC address that you want to disconnect it, then press do it button. If you want to stop, just press done. Okay, just that, very simple to disconnect all device that use your Wi-Fi connection. This is just an example from my friend device. Yeah. Okay. I hope this video is useful for you. And we meet again on the next video. And if this video useful for you, don't forget to like this video and share for your friend. Okay. Bye.